has a husband that walks around and acts like her valet, her driver,
jealous,
her wig maker, her wig curl, or whatever the case. He even does her makeup. It's like ridiculous. Like,
does Kroy do your makeup?
I want a husband that doesn't have any balls.
My husband has way bigger balls, sweetie, than yours will ever have.
Well, I'm sure you've sucked a lot of balls to know that. Yeah.